New for you this afternoon, a suspect wanted out of Richland County for arson was captured in the Florence area. The Florence County Sheriff's Office SWAT team worked with state law enforcement and Richland County deputies for the arrest. Authorities say they responded this morning to Laurel Lane just off TV Road and arrested the man. They say no one was hurt during that operation. The suspect's name and details about his arrest have not been released yet. We'll update you as soon as we learn more.